Ладно. Короче, я не могу в это самое вывести себе юров. Убрала, я наоборот погромче сделала. Я не трогала с тех пор, как ты мне сказал стоп. Короче. Я даже не знаю, что сказать. Я не знаю, как мне оставить OBS Always on Top. Ну и ладно. Короче, очень... Ладно. Короче, как пойдет. В принципе, да, судя по микрофону, мне просто надо говорить погромче. Я отвыкла громко говорить за последнее время. В общем, я не знаю, кто меня видит, кто меня слышит, но в любом случае... ладно. Если, короче, кто появится, я не могу поставить себе viewer count никак. Я не знаю, как это сделать. Перерыв мы делали. Я не знаю, короче, блин. У меня вот эти вот все вещи с техническими всякими неполадками меня очень сильно расстраивают. Я забыла. Зло есть, но тихое. Я не трогала с тех пор, как ты сказал, сделай потише. Я сделаю чуть погромче. Либо у тебя огромный дилей, просто какой-то нереальный. Давай еще чуть-чуть погромче сделаю. Ладно. В общем, надо переходить на английский. На самом деле я на русском не могу. Русский напрягает меня. Я не хочу напрягаться. Буфериться часто. Но это уже не от меня зависит, наверное. Ладно. Что мы делали все это время? В принципе, особо ничего. Где мое настроение? Хотя пофиг, в принципе. Ладно. Еще чуть-чуть громче. А потом ты скажешь, сделай еще тише, тише. Ну давай вот так. Давай вот так сделаем. Да никто не хочет слушать моего говнарисское музло. Все, как бы это, блин. Главное, чтобы мне было слышно. В общем, за это время я забыла, как включать свой чат-бокс. На самом деле, надо переходить на английский. Обычно это меня как-то веселит. Окей, guys. Yeah, turning back to English. I really feel much comfortable with that. Okay, so we came back after a great pause, but we needed it. We really did.
we had to, you know, reconsider the conception of the project. We just thought, we took it, we began to take it up too serious, and that became not like a hobby, but more like, you know, a second or a third job for someone. High BV power. Well, it will be a halter. I made up the handle, I guess. And last time was quite a while ago. And for now, I'm just trying to recall what I was doing last time. Okay, so yeah, what I was talking about. We had to reconsider the whole idea, and it just became too hard for me and for all of us to adjust to the level we set to ourselves. And for now, I hope there will be some changes. I can't promise that I will stream more often, but I really want this to be, again, a hobby, a funny, you know, fun thing, a way to, yeah, to have some nice time and not like a job. I don't want this to be another job for me. So that's why today, you know, let's make up my favorite music, not the music I have to listen, you know, like guys always say to me, your streams are important, that's why you should listen to some official soundtracks that are not banned. And yeah, today I'm with my music of my childhood. It really feels better now. So less effort, I guess. We also thought about the idea of, you know, real life streams. Real life streams when, like, now I just sit here and act like a host or something. I don't actually craft something important here. All the important things I craft offline, and I'm not sure that is a right thing to do, because I want to show what I'm doing, but I can't. I think no one can, host a stream like a host, like talking all the time, and craft something serious, because I need to concentrate on what I'm doing. And I can't read chat all the time. I can't talk all the time when I'm crafting, when I'm actually crafting. I want to try not just paper craft like we are doing, because yeah, I feel comfortable with paper craft on streams because it's some convenient thing to do, and I can do it without, you know, serious attention to that. It's more like a mechanical stuff to do. But just a moment. And I want to show that I can do not just paper craft. Yesterday we took some photos with Ryan. I'm all this time, by the way, yeah, I worked on my cosplay project. I talked about it already. Yeah, it's Sylvanas from World of Warcraft, a Legion edition, so to say. And yeah, I've made some progress. Now I have something to show. And well, yesterday, yeah, we make one photo, but I just don't like the photo itself. I want to hear No, no, no. I know almost no one liked this music, but I like it, actually. Now I just want to be more, you know, more natural. That's who I am, really. Less makeup, less effort. This music distracts me. I'm just listening to it, not, you know. Well, okay. I didn't even make my hair today, I just left it like it is. So, something like reconsidering, yeah, the idea. Now I look bad. What's wrong? Okay. So, less effort. That's what I wanted. And now we almost start from the beginning again, because such a huge pause wasn't good for a project. I understand that, but that's the thing I needed. And what else? I returned to Azeroth. Maybe that was one of the reasons, because I wanted to enjoy my Warcraft again, my character and so on. And I spent even more time playing than I was going to. But anyway. So, I feel myself like a hi, but I'm not French, actually, I'm Russian. But, well, thanks for your compliment. Anyway, that's nice to hear such things. And, well, I don't look good today. I don't like it, really. Maybe I should. It's just... Hi, Sobercat. Привет. Вот теперь мне гораздо веселее. Я очень-очень-очень рада всех видеть. Очень-очень рада. So, couple of minutes of Russian again. Okay. It's quite listenable, actually, especially the new songs. I mean, new, like, early 2000s. Well, так вот, я сейчас, я не знаю, смогу ли я повторить все то же самое. Смогу ли я повторить все то же самое, что я говорила сейчас на английском, на русском, но... Да, нас не было достаточно давно, но нам нужно было взять паузу, пересмотреть некоторые, скажем так, концептуальные вещи. Так. Кстати, как всегда, я забыла детальку, которая мне нужна. Сейчас, секундочку. Так. У меня просто на столе все не влезает, поэтому приходится держать часть отдельно. И, в общем, да, про что я? Про то, что мы хотели пересмотреть кое-какие вещи. Блин, я сейчас, секундочку, погодите, я подвисла, как всегда, и да. Так. Почему у меня все цифры разные?
оно вообще должно быть?
По идее это как-то, как-то. А, ну да. Правильно, взяла-то я. Зачем я вообще эту штуку взяла? Она мне не нужна. Это я не туда посмотрела, получается, что ли? Да, это я не туда посмотрела. Ладно. Ой, я как всегда в своем духе, короче. С темы на тему. И да, о чем я говорю и все остальное. Так. Ладно, сегодня больше болтовни, чем крафта. Как обычно. Никто из нас не хотел, и, в принципе, мы не думали, если честно, об этом. Никто из нас не хотел, чтобы проект... Да, у меня буферится мысли, точно. Это все Windows. Я теперь и на Linux, я теперь снова на Windows. Hi, Rabbit. Hi, honey. Thank you. Today I actually did almost nothing. I didn't even do my hair. Less makeup. Almost no makeup today. And yeah, that's all thanks to Blind Guardian, I guess. They make me shine naturally. So, так вот, никто из нас не хотел, никто из нас не думал, что в какой-то момент это превратится во вторую, третью работу. Да, мы действительно отнеслись к этому, наверное... Серьезные отношения — это хорошо. Thank you. Thanks. Я не знаю, если честно, с нашей ли стороны это подгрузки или нет. Это надо спрашивать у ребят. Но вообще у меня вот по всему вроде бы как нормально. Я даже чат вижу сейчас практически без задержки. В общем, о чем я? У меня, это мои мысли, наверное, тормозят все. Проходит. Ну, может быть, сейчас, да, мы типа это... Давно не стримили, твичи решили нас таким образом. Это... Типа, нечего слакать. Я понимаю, я когда смотрю со второго ноута, но там на самом деле больше в ноуте дело, я думаю. У меня такая же фигня. Я когда вас смотрю, это ужас. Как вот мне тоже это раздражает. Поэтому я больше чате, чем смотрю. В общем, повторяя все то, что я говорила-то, я снова пытаюсь переводить сама себя. Меньше... не то, что как меньше стараться, а меньше напрягаться из-за этого. В общем... Больше веселья, да, я говорю это с таким траурным лицом, но на самом деле это все виноват ОБС. What I had for lunch today? I had pizza, honestly. Yesterday Ryan came here to our workshop and we made some photos. And yeah, we ordered pizza and today I had it for lunch. I eat pizza sometimes. I do. And you? So... I just can't stop smiling. Так вот, я заулыбалась, и мне стало гораздо лучше. Мы продолжаем просто чуть-чуть в другом формате. Каждый сказал, как бы он, как ему было бы удобнее работать. Поэтому к моему большому-большому прискорбию, скорее всего, стримов Фена больше не будет. Ну, или будет, но крайне редко. Я пыталась, кстати, из такого маленького офтопа, я пыталась уговорить его сделать мне рисунки Хной. Да, ну, я не знаю, знаете или нет. В общем, когда рисует... Ну, это не тату, конечно, это просто рисунки Хной, короче. Я хотела попросить его, чтобы он мне сделал рисунки на руках и постримить это, но он отказался и сказал, что не будет, и что я хочу говнарский рисунок, и он не будет мне это делать. Я хотела двух драконов сюда, вот на руки. Well, pizza is not the healthiest food, but sometimes I can afford it to myself. I danced today, so, you know, just turn up music and dance. So I burned some calories, I hope. Так вот, я, как всегда, несу всякий бред. Ни о чем. И я уже забыла. Я, когда я пытаюсь говорить на какие-то серьезные темы, у меня становится серьезное лицо, и это не очень правильно. Наверное. Веселое лицо мне идет больше, чем серьезное лицо. Что с моими ножницами? Я уже все, у меня руки отсохли, блин. Я клеила, конечно, это время, естественно, потому что у меня сейчас... Я закончила, ну, по крайней мере, бумажную часть очень-очень масштабного проекта. Я сделала базу для сильванского лука. Да, я об этом говорила на английском, но, в общем, тоже повторю. Beer and pasta. Well, I don't drink beer. Pizza is better than beer, I guess. But sometimes, why not? Так вот. Я уже, да, говорила это 100 лет назад, но вот скажу еще раз. Я работаю сейчас над косплей-проектом Сильваны в версии Легиона. И я смогу... По сути, вот две вот этих недели, что мы не стримили, я только успевала немного работать над костюмом, но, по крайней мере, хотя бы там есть какой-то прогресс. Это хорошо. И мы сделали фотографии вчера. Очень надеюсь, что в ближайшее время мы можем их показать. Чуть-чуть осталось там доработать. Потому что хочется, чтобы все красиво было, конечно же. И так вот, как всегда, я начинаю про одно, заканчиваю про другое. Начинала-то я про Papercraft и лук, что я сделала базу для лука. Я делаю лук тоже легионовской версии. Моделька его есть, но она не совсем... Мне очень нравится, как она выглядит в ролике. Моделька, которая в игре, она чуть другая, но я хотела сделать больше похожую на ту, которая в ролике. Костюм я делаю по игровой модельке. Мне она больше нравится, если честно, вот именно как костюм. А лук я делаю по модельке из ролика. И да, это мой первый лук. Правда, он лежит сейчас в другой комнате. Поэтому я не знаю, смогу ли я его показать, но получилось очень неплохо. 1,40 м высотой, то есть он фактически... No, nothing secret. I'm just talking about my cosplay project. I talked about it in English a couple of minutes ago. I made a bow for my Sylvana. Well, a base for a bow, of course. It's not finished yet, but there is nothing secret there, really. We just have some buffering problems today. Guys complain that they have too long buffering. And maybe that's the reason. But there is nothing secret. Only you and me have secrets. No one else. Okay. So, I tried to finish this talking Russian, but I just... No secret conversation. Well, I think almost all English talks here are between us. I mean, between two of us. Yeah, so I kind of lost my skill of chatting. Such a huge pause. Yeah, that wasn't good for everyone, for me also, but I enjoyed Warcraft again. And another thing, another new thing that I wanted to tell today, that we are planning to do some game streaming. I never did this, never. And I have no idea how to do that. Actually, I feel more comfortable speaking English. I have to speak Russian sometimes, but for me, I have no idea why, but for me, talking English here is easier than talking Russian because, well, I just caught the thought that when I'm talking Russian, I'm trying to be more, I don't know, like say something more smart or serious, and in English, I just express my thoughts. Well, whatever. And yeah, planning a Warcraft stream. I have no idea how will I do that. Because I do nothing interesting there right now. I don't trade because it's almost the end of the expansion. I missed everything, everything. I was in the first two raids. I don't even remember their names, but I didn't play for more than 1.5 years, and I missed everything. I just missed this expansion, but I want to play the Legion expansion because one of the main characters of it is Illidan, and I'm a great fan of Illidan. I'm talking about Warcraft again, but now I have a real reason for that, because I wanted to get back there. And what else? What I did all this long, almost 3 weeks, I worked a lot. That was the first reason why I stopped streaming. I worked one working day, 10, from 10 to 12 hours shift, and then one day off and another working day. So quite a hard schedule or regime, I don't know how to say that properly, but yeah, that was really exhausting. I just came home after 12 hours shift. I wanted to sleep, nothing more, no streaming. What it wasn't, I don't know, if I forced myself to sit here and stream something, it could become another job. I just didn't want it, and so I worked. And it also had quite a funny reason. One of my colleagues, we worked a lot on one project in my job, and we prepared to it, and one of my colleagues, Well, no one knew that, but it turns out that she's an alcoholic. And on the final stage of the project, she just began drinking again, and she started to skip the job. She couldn't do anything, and all of us had to do her duties for her, because we couldn't fail the project. We put too much effort to it, and quite a funny reason, but not the funny outcome. Well, she's an engineer, but I'm working as a technical interpreter. So I work with engineers mostly, and we started a new facility, I guess, right? Facility, something like that. And I also worked on this project because my first education is technical. I'm an engineer, actually. And I became an interpreter just because it's... they pay more for this. And yeah, well, she, it turns out that she's an alcoholic, and no one wanted to ruin this project. That's why we decided that we will work more. But, well, eventually everything turns out to be quite fine. We did everything we wanted, and for now, still I have a lot of job, because besides my main working place, I have some orders from other companies on written translations. And you just have no idea. My, well, she's in her late 50s, and me personally, I never saw her drunk because she drinks at home. Her husband called and said that she started to drink again. He had to call doctors for her because, well, I don't want to judge her because it's just not my, you know, but I think it's stupid, really. Well, whatever. So, so tons of working, really. I just thought about my work. I have tons of orders right now. It's good, actually, because it's money. But it just frightens me, you know, the scale of it. But anyway, I'll deal with it like always. I always do, actually. And yeah, glue is much better than alcohol. It's quite enough for me. By the way, I didn't open glue today. Maybe it will help me to be more, you know, inspired or something. Okay, I think now I've got the... yeah, I've got the point of it. Yeah, it's time to open the glue. By the way, it's really so. I need some piece of paper that will work. And yeah, like always, big tube of glue and toothpicks. My favorite instruments. Actually, all this period, I felt like, you know, when you sleep, how can I say that? What's that? I hear something, but I can't read it. Well, sorry guys, I don't have notifications, and I can't read the message. Someone else had to take my attention, but what should I do? Ryan, D, anyone? I've heard the message. I think that was a donation message, but I don't see the nickname. I don't see the message itself. And help me, guys, please. Nothing changed. I'm sorry, wherever you are, whoever you are, but thanks for your donation, really, but I can't even thank you by name because I don't see. Guys? Anyone? Was that you? Please, if that was you, just say me. I will thank you in personal, but I'm always, you know. Guys, please tell me who was that. Please. Okay, then who was it? Confess, please. I kinda lost again. I've got distracted by the message and I know that you are not a real person. Now I know it. I mean, this Moobot. Okay, I think this should go like this. And like this. Yeah. No. Like this. Okay. So that was you. Okay, and thanks a lot, D. But why don't you appear on the donation list? Sorry, 5 minutes of rushing because we need to fix this. Ребят. Ди, это тестовый был или такой? Потому что, смотри, у меня ни сообщение не появилось, в смысле, у меня нет notification, текста я не вижу, и не обновился список. Иди, иди. У тебя отбуферилось? Иди, иди. Ладно. Кажется, сейчас будет очередной звонок в техподдержку. Человека лейаута. Ну, я так и, да, я так и думала. Очередной звонок в техподдержку. Ди, признавайся, донат твой?
Признавайся. Ями, блин, да что ж такое-то? Ладно, это надо звать человека лайаута. Ну, в любом случае, сегодняшний стрим больше посвящен тому, чтобы проверить, как будет работать OBS на винде, и видно уже, что работает она не очень. Поэтому... Так. Звоним человеку лайауту. Кстати, про Инстаграм и Твиттер. В ближайшее время, я не знаю, там, может быть, сегодня-завтра, сегодня не могу обещать, но завтра постараемся, выложим, что сейчас готово по Сильване. Надо только фоточки довести до ума чуть-чуть. Так что... А еще, честно говоря, я задумалась о том, что я хочу свой Твиттер. Свой Твиттер. Не командный, а свой. Потому что я же делаю больше, чем... То есть, как сказать там, часть крафта у меня идет не как командная, а как личный. И я что-то так подумала, почему бы не показывать его тоже. А еще в Твиттер можно постить селфи из Варкрафта. Я, правда, не сделала еще ни одного, но когда-нибудь я соберусь их сделать. Так что да. И... Да. Я сегодня тоже буферизуюсь вообще капитально, на самом деле. О чем мы разговаривали до этого, раз уж я перешла сейчас пока на русский. Чем я занималась все эти почти 3 недели, когда я не стримила? Я работала, честно говоря. Все очень прозаично и ничего интересного. У меня был адовый график 1:1 при сменах в 10-12 часов. Я приходила домой, и мое единственное желание было вырубиться спать. То есть там явно как бы не до стримов, ни до чего. А причина, она как бы с одной стороны довольно забавная, но с другой стороны нам ни хрена не смешно было. В общем, одна из моих коллег... я знаю, что я повторяю сейчас слово в слово почти все, что я говорила, но мало ли, на всякий случай. Одна из моих коллег... Абсолютно, вот никто не знал, реально никто, я даже не могла подумать, хотя я с ней работаю там почти 2 года. В общем, она оказалась алкоголиком. И в самый разгар проекта, в самый сезон, в самый вот вообще разгар работы, она решила снова забухать. Нам позвонил ее муж, хорошо, что вот как-то, ну, хоть звонил, предупредил. Нам позвонил ее муж и сказал...
Hi, cake master, sugar daddy. We'll discuss it a bit later, okay? Because I've got one of my favorite grandsons here.
Привет, Архимед, я очень-очень рада тебя видеть. Не плачь, я... Что сделать, чтобы тебя порадовать? Видишь, я снова здесь. Я, собственно... Да, почти... Не 4, а 3. Я работала, ты вот сейчас как раз я рассказывала, я тоже очень скучала на самом деле, честно, очень скучала. Но...
Yeah, Rabbit, I just wanted to say that I already have someone. That's why I decided to give a more neutral answer like, we'll discuss it later. Don't be jealous, please. There is only one place in my heart. Okay.
Так. Я обещала на русском, да. Так вот. Я работала. Собственно, все сводилось примерно к этому. И, честно говоря, как бы это, да, одна причина. Вторая причина, нам, в принципе, нужна была, наверное, эта пауза, переосмыслить кое-какие вещи, об этом тоже уже говорила. Но специально для тебя, Зая, расскажу еще раз. Да, новость печальная. Нет, он не умер, конечно же, абсолютно нет, но скорее всего, в ближайшее время стримов от Фена не будет. Да, да, мы снова здесь, и мы снова здесь. Сейчас еще Мекса бы и Дрэгена, и вообще было бы прям... Я была бы просто счастлива. Так вот. Да, Райан пока в ближайшее время стримить не будет. На самом деле у нас у всех так получилось, что у нас у всех оказался очень сложный период. Я говорила незадолго до вот этого перерыва о том, что у нас в команде произошла замена. Это тоже очень тяжелый, на самом деле, момент для всей... Hi, Ghost. Nice to see you. А кто такой Мигумен? Я даже не знаю. Винкс. Да, вот Винкс я знаю. Monster High еще знаю. И, кстати, да, я хотела сделать небольшую ПРБ-паузу, позвонить в техподдержку. Но теперь я вспомнила, что не будет музла, если я уйду на БРБ. И я теперь даже не знаю, что лучше сделать. Так вот, да, у нас у всех, на самом деле, был очень трудный период, как-то так вот совпало, и нам нужна была эта пауза. Поэтому сейчас мы возвращаемся немножко в другом формате. И да, стримов от Фена пока не будет. Но он сейчас дома. Он, в принципе, в порядке. А почту... Ну, вот это я, честно говоря, не знаю. Да. А вообще у нас же есть еще, помимо его почты, у нас же есть еще общая, по идее, UD должен смотреть. Если там кто-то, если Ран не отвечает, хотя надежнее писать, конечно, на личную. Да, я знаю, что получилось очень, ну, как бы не очень красиво, без предупреждения, без всего. Мы просто взяли и вот так вот, как бы, ну, заглохли на... Ой, а у тебя есть красные линзы? Мне нужны красные линзы, кстати, на Сильвану. Я ни разу в жизни не одевала линзы. Вот этот момент пугает меня больше всего. Мне придется одевать линзы. Я не знаю, как это делается. Я даже глаза закапать не могу. А тут мне придется что-то в них вставлять. Это же страшно. Так вот. Немножко другой формат. Более, я даже не знаю, как сказать. В общем, я хочу быть проще. Меньше мейкапа, меньше усилий каких-то, потому что, короче, так веселее мне. Посмотрим, что из этого выйдет. Я опять запуталась в своих мыслях и в том, что я делала. Ну ладно, зато я почти сделала детальку. И, кстати, не зря я принесла эту здоровую штуку, потому что она мне все равно так и так понадобится. Так, а почему у меня весь... А, ну да, потому что я нажимаю на... Так. Ладно, пока пускай так будет. Я запуталась между тем, что я говорила, тем, что я делала, и вообще тем, что происходит. Надо срочно восстанавливать навык. А еще я вернулась в Warcraft. Да. Третий раз за сегодня говорю об этом. Так что... Азерот! Помимо работы, помимо проекта на работе, спасения проекта на работе, мне пришлось еще приходится спасать Азерот сейчас. Учитывая, что я полтора года просто пропустила и ничего не спасала во все это время. Now it's... It's a polyurethane glue. It's really transparent. It called in Russian it calls crystal or something like that. Yeah, it's polyurethane. I'm not sure that I pronounce it right, but that's the type I use. Einor, sorry, but you've got a nickname just is that some kind of a joke? Because I have almost the same nickname. My name is Einar, and you are Einor. Who are you? maybe that's just a coincidence, but it's funny because we have almost similar names. Одевать линзы в первый раз, вот я боюсь, что... No, my account is ANR8. Рапирка не про... У нас... Мы ничего не делали по проекту. Ничего. Вот абсолютно. Единственное, что сделал Фен, это он пошкурил Skyrim. Ну, в смысле, этот доэдрический меч немножко пошкурил. Все. Я работала над косплеем, да, потихонечку. И, по сути, все. Больше мы ничего не делали. Вот такая вот реал, такой вот реал лайф, блин. Yeah, that's a coincidence, right? But just really funny. I thought for the first time I read your nickname just like mine, like Einar. And you are. Ronnie, okay. Great idea, by the way, and my name is Einar. Nice to meet you, Ronnie. I will call you Ronnie if you don't mind, because, well, I will say Einar. It's like I'm naming myself. I'm Einar. And yeah. If you don't mind, Ronnie. Funny, really. So, the first attempt to put this detail over here. Okay. No, the opposite side. У Фена тоже работа. Более подробно он расскажет сам, если захочет. Так, сейчас, секундочку. Да, вот так. Мы про тебя вспоминали. Он тоже соскучился. Так что да. А у Митяя сначала работал, потом заболел. Вот такие вот мы все, блин, реал-лайферы, короче. Real Life надавал мне тут по мордасам на той неделе так, что я потом мне понадобилось двое суток в Варкрафте, чтобы, короче, от него отойти. Но это потом я расскажу как-нибудь, эту печальную историю о том, как я меняла права. Это было очень печально. Но это целая отдельно длинная история, короче. И... Papercraft, right? Another papercrafter here, because so you will be the third, I guess. That's great. I'm just learning myself, really. Papercraft is quite a new hobby for me. So I started less than a year ago. Well,
Yeah, for now it's about a year, almost. Last autumn. What's there? На улицу. Oh. Yeah, papersmith. Thank you. I almost forgot this word. Yeah, I'm a papersmith. And now I'm more like a paper gun manufacturer. This is a model we found on the internet. It's not our model, but we do our own models. We are planning the next project. Yeah, I made a bow for my Sylvanas cosplay out of a model did. We took just some, you know, a base model of a bow. Then he did something in his 3D editor and I unfolded it and glued it together. Well, it turns quite fine for a like a base for a bow. It still requires a lot of decoration, tons of decoration. But I have the structure now. I can't show it because it's in another room right now. And I've got a notification from DijkstraLol. Okay. So I've got notifications. Thank you, Dee. What I was talking about, yeah. And I just got it. I answered the wrong question. We don't do this model. We just take them out of some game, video game, or yeah, video games mostly. Then edit it in a 3D program, and I unfold it in PaperCure. Still, I don't pronounce it right. But we don't do models ourselves. We just prepare them for, you know, for gluing. I missed something. Сердечки, сердечки, я даже тебе сейчас, подожди секундочку, сейчас склею кусочек и сделаю тебе бумажное сердечко. Только для тебя я делаю бумажные сердечки. Больше ни для кого, ты же знаешь. Я на самом деле, вот сейчас вот прям, да, я скучала. Я очень-очень поэтому скучала. Внучочек. Я знаю, что отписались, оно в принципе и не удивительно, потому что, ну реально, 3 недели молчания. Ну, отписались, отписались. Что поделать. У меня сейчас вообще ощущение, что вот как с нуля начинаешь. Хотя не с нуля, конечно. У нас уже есть вы. И это прекрасно. Конечно, это не с нуля. И прям как это, как домой вернулся. What's on the... You mean... Short... it's just... Independent. That's it. It's quite old. I bought it, I don't know, 5 years ago, I guess. It's just my working t-shirt because I work with glue, with forms and so on, with term... heat gun. Yeah, heat gun. And so on with all these materials, so I need some clothes that, you know, I can just throw away in a few sessions. Yeah, I had, can I say ride a BMX, right? I never skated, I mean on a skateboard, but I like this label. I still have some of this you know, street sports where clothes in my wardrobe. Today, I'm wearing a label that was popular in Moscow about, I don't know, 8 years ago. I listened to music that was popular 20 years ago, I guess. A nostalgia stream. It makes me feel even more older than I am. Archimed will say, "Granny again." Слышал, Архимед? Я ношу вещи, которые были популярны 8 лет назад, слушаю музло, которое было популярно 20 лет назад. Для тебя просто сегодня простор. Простор. Так. К большому сожалению, моей маме самой скоро понадобится сесть мне на шею, я боюсь. Инструкция от человека лейаута. Так, табнись на лейаут. Так, сейчас, техническая минутка. Классическая минутка техподдержки. Ronnie, just a second, please. We need a couple of minutes to fix the layout issue. And I'll answer this question. Okay. Табнулась. Так, сейчас, секунду. Только когда я на него табуюсь-то, у меня все остальное закрывается. У меня сейчас клей высохнет. Может быть, я позвоню человеку-лейауту, сделаю БРБ небольшой и позвоню ему, потому что мы так через чат будем очень-очень долго. О, кстати, у меня обновилось. Pants, it's just no name. Jeans, pants. From the cheapest shop I have here. Вот кивает, да-да-да. Винда конченая. Ну, да, наверное. Нет, ну мы можем вернуться обратно на Linux, конечно. Но не сегодня же. И на Linux Warcraft не запустишь. Warcraft все равно придется через Windows стримить. Okay, guys, I have... Okay, I didn't... So... Fixing issues is over, I hope, for now. And how can I get everything back? Okay, like this. Where is my program? Here. And okay, so I fixed everything. Thanks for your compliment, guys. And I also had one of the technical questions I prefer to answer. I use a thick paper. It's... I can only say that it's 20 grams per meter thickness. It's a paper for sketching. We call it in Russian. It calls it something like this: paper for sketching. It's quite thick, but not that thick as a cardboard. Cardboard is good, but for, you know, more easier structures, for complicated shapes, I prefer to use paper. It's not just a printing paper like we use for printing or for drawing, I don't know. No, it's a drawing paper. or sketching paper. Okay, so it's quite thick, but it's paper, it's not a cardboard. And host for gold, thanks again for your compliment. I'm making props, so yeah, I do. Russian is complicated, really, even for us. There are not really, my own brother have serious issues with the language, I mean written language, because we all can speak, of course, but yeah, Russian is quite challenging. Yeah, I answered your question. Sketchpad paper, that's how I 200 gram yeah, something like that. It's 200 gram per meter thickness. That's the only technical characteristic that I know, but it is important because it's the minimal thickness I need for a model. Sometimes, well, I thought I heard someone calling it a drawing paper. Maybe that's will be more correct word for it, not a sketching paper, but a drawing paper. Maybe. I'm not really good at technical terms. Sorry. And buffering still goes on, right? How can we fix that? All right. Да, мы, я, блин, буфер этот, видимо, вы, да, половину не слышите, что я говорю. Мы, да, мы про тебя, конечно же, вспоминали. Обязательно передам привет, и, скорее всего, я буду звонить ему в ближайшее время, потому что все-таки надо что-то делать. Well, from this point of view, I think it's more like, yeah, maybe drawing paper, really. I can explain it in Russian. I mean, I know the exact word for it, but I don't know the exact word for it in English. Google Translator told me that it's a drawing paper. But can I trust it? Okay, so you have no buffering. Lucky you, because everyone else the buffering. Maybe it's not the problem from our side. Maybe it's the Twitch issue. But still, I'll finish this piece and I still need. Do you stream, Ronnie? By the way, because, you know, we tried to make a prop makers community here a couple of weeks ago, because thing that we are doing, it's not actually a cosplay, because it's not a cosplay, it's just, it really, it is prop, but it's not just paper craft, because we do more than paper craft. We do tons of decorating, We work with different materials and so on. It's not just paper craft. And like almost everyone who do paper craft do more than that. Paper model is just a structure, a base for, you know, for all other things. And well, Twitch told us there is no one beside you making prop, but it's not exactly true because prop making includes paper craft, I guess. And yeah, and why I asked, because if you stream, maybe we could, you know, join our efforts to make the prop making community. It was a surprise for me that they received an application for Papercraft community. Yeah, Ghost of White Death wrote the exactly right term for it. Drawing paper 200 gram per meter, per square meter, right? That is exactly what I wanted to explain. Thank you. Yeah, and yeah, Papercraft. So, there are not many Papercrafters here. Что с партнеркой? Три недели простоя. Какая нам партнерка? Кстати, наш последний стрим же, который был вот последний стрим три недели назад, смотрело три человека из стафа Твича. Я так полагаю, что отчасти на это да, повлияла наша заявка, отчасти, в принципе, наш какой-то прогресс. Но видишь как, в тот момент, когда надо было, да, подавать на партнерку, когда реально был какой-то там, у нас вот такие вот обстоятельства сложились. Сейчас мы хотя бы чуть-чуть вернемся в какой-то график, в режим, поймем, как оно все будет работать, посмотрим, как пойдет дальше. Плюс нам сейчас еще надо попробовать, как пойдет с игровыми стримами. И технически, и как бы в целом вообще вот попробуем, и там уже будем думать про партнерку. You know, Ronnie, I had the same thought when one of my friends told like, don't you want to go on Twitch and stream something that you do? It might be interesting. The first thought I had, is that really interesting? I'm, you know, gluing pieces of paper. But, you know, we made quite a nice progress. And now I see that it can be interesting. Papercraft is relatively new for Twitch. And well, it can be interesting. But I have the same thoughts, really. I just thought, how can that be interesting? Even now, I just think, is that really interesting? There are some interesting stages, really. Like for me, it's the hardening process when I cover the model with epoxy. Epoxy, right. Finally, I remember this word. There are some interesting elements, but mostly it's quite a boring process. But still, you see how pieces of paper turn into a real model. Do I have something to show? Because all my work in progress models just stay somewhere there. I have an opportunity to show another fantasy sword. I like big swords. I mostly do big fantasy swords. It's the first gun I do, actually. And I really like the techniques. Ugh, it just doesn't want to stand. Okay, like this. Stay there. Why? Do they... I won't take it off. No, I won't. I know why you are asking me to do this, but sorry, but not today. Okay. I spent about an hour. No, 1.5 hours to make the smallest piece that isn't even, you know, visible. Yeah, that's paper craft. Okay. 5-10 minutes of rushing, guys. 5 минут, 10 минут русского, наверное. Сегодня Райана, да, Райана нету. Я такая, сейчас я доделаю детальку и пойду сделаю брейк. И как всегда, я не могу себя контролировать. Я потратила 1.5 часа, чтобы поставить детальку, которую даже толком не видно. Вот Papercraft. I thought you're asking me. Again, I'm reading this like Einar. Yeah, I've had a similar question. What is that? That is also a prop or... What are they? These models that people break in a day. I think I'd be very upset if someone breaks my model. I spent so much time on making it. So I'm trying to be careful with them. After hardening, they are quite solid. This sword, it felt, I don't know, hundreds of times already, because of its shape, it can't just stand like any other sword. That's why it always falls. Poor Didrik sword. I've never been to America, never. I would really like to, but it's just too far away. No. Okay, where was I?
Okay, bye, rabbit. I missed. I definitely need a short break. I have to fix my, you know, thoughts. Because I'm starting to buffering myself. Like, my thoughts are buffering. Okay, I did almost every part of it. For now it should. Yeah, okay. I know that now it looks a bit strange, but the second detail will put it right into its place. Yeah, about pizza. Hi, Carol. Hi, mate. Chocolate ice cream. Speaking of pizza, like, if you take cheese, vegetables, some meat, and put it on a bread, like a sandwich, or just a piece of bread. So you make a salad, you take some cheese, some meat there, and eat it with bread. It's the same content as pizza. Like, I always laughed at burgers, like Big Mac or something. If you take a meatball, vegetables, bread, that's normal food. And if you put them together like a burger, it's junk food. Why is that? Okay, just one more. A calzone. Yeah, we have the same word here. It's a closed, like closed pizza, right? I'm not sure that I pronounce this word right because here we say calzone. Russian part of the chat discussed daughter right now, and we're discussing pizza and ice cream. Okay, I almost did this. So guys, couple of minutes, I don't know, 3, 4, 5. I'm afraid that you won't hear any music during my break because something went wrong again, but still I need it. Yeah, calzone. Okay. So I've got distracted again. Buffering. Four minutes break. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, like this.
Well, here I am again. What I missed? Малиновый сироп. It's a raspberry syrup. Raspberry, right? It's a small red raspberry. Yeah, there are strawberry and raspberry, I guess. It's malinovy syrup. No, you wasn't the one. I was. I made a short break. Really, that was quite short. So what I what is pinatas? Pinatas. What is it? It's some kind of maybe we just have another name for it, because there are some dishes that just call other way. Okay, so time for the same piece. Another half an hour, or maybe even more. Yeah, same piece. I saw these things in movies, like it's some kind of a toy that filled with sweets, and children usually break it with wooden. What is it? A thing for a baseball. Да. Архимед написал то же самое. He just wrote the same thing as I was talking. I don't have kids myself, and I don't have any friends with kids. So, when I was a kid, we had no such things. I saw this in American movies, but I never saw it here in reality. Wooden stick. Yeah, right. Maybe now someone does it, but I never saw it. It's called, yeah. usually they put a blindfold on their eyes, right, and try to break it. Right? Yeah, it's... Maybe there is, but it's not really popular, as far as I know. What time is it now? Head aches. Thanks. You know, Carol, as always, we spent about an hour to make the stream work. And I was, you know, so demotivated. I was so upset that I thought, no, I can't do this again. I just, what can save my stream today? And I wrote to my friends, like, today I will listen to music I like and not the music they tell me to put. So, yeah, that's the music I like. And now I understand what you mean with this. Пинатас. I should remember this word. Расскажи что-нибудь. Я вот рассказываю про что рассказать. Про то, что... Сегодня... Говнарское музло спасло мой стрим. Кстати, если надоест, скажите, я, может быть, включу что-нибудь другое. Now I understand why you say people ruin your model in one day. Now my models, they just stay like it is. By the way. I think if it's a popular tradition course, it should give some benefit. I'm jumping from one thought to another. Давай попробуем. Год, это уже очень давно. Но раз ты до сих пор о ней помнишь, yeah, by the way, speaking of jokes and so on, we have a smart chat command. Command? Command? No. If you want me to understand a joke, because I'm really bad at it, you can just... D, can you show this smart chat comment? Then I will always know that you are joking, because I take everything too serious. Okay. It's... I'm streaming just about a couple of hours and my head already aches. Command. Command, I mean, like, I can type it. Or, I think it should be written like this. No. Yeah, there it is. So you can just type joke. It always makes me laugh. It always makes me laugh, really. Okay. The same scale. I think, yeah, one detail, because honestly, guys, I have a severe headache. I don't know why, but maybe it's because of the weather changing. I don't know, because we had 2 days of unbelievable heat here, more than 30 degrees Celsius. It's really hot for Moscow. And now it's about, I don't know, 23, 22 in a 1 day. So about my tattoo, I think I, well, small question. I have six tattoos. Speaking of this one, actually there are two. I divide them into, it's the one and it's the second. I did this part first and this, then this one. This one is the last tattoo I made. There is a phrase that kind of encrypted in it, but I won't tell. it's a big secret. Someone told, like, there is a heart, so it's something about love, but no, it's not, nothing about love there. It's just something like a motto, but it's a phrase in pictures to say so. And this one, I've got here, stars and no, I need my Google Translator. It's, I have two music related tattoos because I like music and it was a great part of my life for half of my life actually. And I've got, yeah, two music related tattoos. Yeah, I have a picture, by the way. If I will make my own Twitter, I will post it there. Actually, if you just see, here is a watch, a pocket watch. It's, I can't even give you some hint. Maybe it's a strange association from me, but pocket watch means lifetime or life, and heart means actually a heart. And roses, they are just roses. No. And, well, I know it's, when you, if you will hear this phrase, it may seem strange to someone, but that was my perception of it. Like, I, this picture, I didn't draw it. My tattoo master did it for me. I just explained him what I want to see. But eye for an eye. No. Speaking of other tattoos, I have a sun on my back. a sun with a Scandinavian rune in it. I made it in Norway, in Bergen. And that was, it's more related to my ideology or something. And I also have two birds on my upper back, on my neck. I don't know, no, not, it's not a neck, it's... I like tattoos. I like the aesthetic of it. I know it's a controversial thing to say, or I mean, it's the matter of taste, but I like tattoos. I made the first tattoo when I was 19. And it's not, you know, the motivation was too much background stories for that. I started to live by my own without parents. Actually, my parents were rather strict to me. They didn't allow me to do something with my appearance. And like any teenager, I wanted, you know, to make piercing, to make tattoos, to, I don't know, change my hair colors or something, to wear some informal trench clothes. And when I was 18, I left my home and started to live by myself. And after about a year of my, you know, free living, I made my first tattoo, and it was like no one will ever I forgot this word. That's the problem. So I just wanted to make, so I can decide for myself what I want to do and what I don't want to. That was the motivation for the first tattoo, and then I just did it because I wanted to save something, some, you know, some memory or some period of life, just to symbolize it on myself. What I... Yeah, I will do speaking of Norway, I'm really fond of Scandinavian culture and history, and like maybe in some of my previous lives I was a Viking or something. That's why I feel so connected to this ideology, and well, it's more, you know, ideological thoughts, talks, quite challenging theme. Thanks past Myred, or Myred, right? Thank you. And which one of them? Maybe this one. Thanks for following One Scott Like. Thank you. I see notifications. And does my I don't know. Well, but anyway, thanks. Yeah, I left my parents. I don't live with them since I was 18. We had really complicated relationships. Even now, when we are more like, not like a parents with a child, but like adults with it, we can't spend, I don't know, more than 1 hour in one room without fighting. It's, yeah. Still, they consider me too, you know, strange, or they just wanted me to be normal, and normal in their mind, it meant boring. I don't want to be boring. Now I can understand some points, like they thought it will be good for me, but well, my relationships with my parents is one of the most complicated things for me to discuss, even now, really. So if you don't mind, I'll just skip this theme for now, because I can start crying. I don't want to cry today. No, I don't use fiberglass. I use epoxy. Epoxy. And I forgot the second word. Sometimes. Cullen 9, if you're here, Archimedes says hi to you, and he asks, when will you have your next stream? I don't know. Why can't he write this himself? And what's speaking of boys, I'm 100 level elf. I have an Azeroth to save. I have no time for, you know, for boys. That is my standard answer for that, because I don't know. I'm always getting shy when I hear such questions. I think that most of boys here will also consider me strange, because I play video games, I do paper swords. And I prefer World of Warcraft to any other social activity. I'm not the best girlfriend, I guess. But I have no one to ask, so... And... Ah. Yeah, thanks for... saying that my English is not bad. Sometimes I feel that I have lack of, you know, vocabulary, because I forget some words, but I'm trying to express my thought in some other words. It may sound strange, but I hope I can make you understand what I want to say. А, когда мой следующий стрим? Ты знаешь... Наверное, в среду днем стартует же припач Легиона. Вторжение демонов. И я, наверное, буду стримить WoW. Какая я старая. I drop a... A Warcraft joke? Where? Ah. single form. Now I yeah, I really miss this. I think you played trade. I am in a single form now. If I would be a warrior, I would say I would take a single stance, maybe. Yeah, that's a joke of the evening, definitely. Definitely. Single form. I stayed in my single form for a while. Не-не-не, в среду, 10 числа, стартует этот, как это, лаунч-ивент, вторжение демонов. A demon invasion in, yeah, level 100 level elf. That was the question I answered in Russian. On the 10th of August, on this Wednesday, starts the launch event, you know what I mean, the demon invasion in Azeroth. Maybe I will even stream it, how I will defend Azeroth from demon invasion. I never did any games streams. So I have no idea how to do that. Here, I know that I can like sit, do something, and talk. Mostly talking. And there, I don't do anything truly interesting right now because I returned about couple of weeks ago. I missed all the expansion and I should try anyway. I won't know if I won't try. Okay. I have my friends who can help me with layout and so on, all this technical stuff. So the main issue is what to stream, because how I do daily quests or making my garrison or what? Мы не делали в Твиттере пока ничего, если честно. Так, я опять запуталась. Just a moment. I made the similar detail half an hour ago, and I forgot how to put it like this. Yeah, okay. It's because I'm getting distracted too often. I don't know about twinking right now because now you get experience on battlegrounds, and all the whole point of twinking was just lost because of that. And I play Warcraft more than, yeah, with breaks, of course, but more than 10 years. I started before Burning Crusade, and I still have just one character, just one. I rerolled once. I played a warrior when I just started, and then in Lich King I rerolled to a druid, and I'm still playing the same character. And I don't have any twinks or alts. All alts? Well. Yeah, I remember such thing as drinking, but I don't know if anyone does it now. Because the main point was PvP on Battlegrounds with them. Like, and now you're just leveling, I guess. I have no character that was created after Shatter, after Cataclysm. So, I don't know. But when I was a small newbie, like traveling through Azeroth with my small warrior and some twink tried to gank me, I was very upset because of that. Even now, World PvP has some point, but when you're just leveling, when you're, I don't know, 20 levels lower than a player who kills you, still, it's annoying. Bunny Towers. Well, maybe that's the tradition, I just don't remember. And yeah, speaking of Warcraft and so on, I know that I tell this for the fourth or fifth time today, but I'm ready to present the work in progress on my cosplay project. Really, there are tons of work ahead. Sorry, I have a very, very long message. Не плачь, пожалуйста, я... А ты не играешь в WoW? Нет, я просто, понимаешь, ты всегда в моих мыслях, я вовсе про тебя не забываю, просто я люблю поговорить про Warcraft, честно. Я могу про Warcraft разговаривать бесконечно. И я помню про тебя, и видишь, и не плачь. Не плачь. Yeah, there is a function when you can stop getting experience in Battlegrounds, but what's the point, actually? And yeah, cosplay photos and some previous projects. Everything I did before, I, like, you know, I crafted different things, but I never did any photo. I just gave away the costume, like, well, will you send me some photos some days? Yeah, maybe. And usually no one ever sent me any photo. And of our previous works, we still need some good quality photos, because I have a couple of photos, you know, made on a phone, but they are too poor in quality to show them. Yesterday, we did a photo of my current project, and we will show it in a couple of days. We also opened this social networks like Twitter and Instagram less than a month ago. We are me personally, I'm not a social person, especially on the internet. I have no Facebook account or something like that. I never had. And I still need to learn how to do all this stuff. And now I'm crafting on Twitch, yeah. I made three cosplays for myself. The first one was Isabella from Dragon Age 2. I have just one photo, honestly, just one photo that my brother made on his phone. But I still have the costume. Maybe I should make a photo. The second project I did for myself was Josephine from Dragon Age Inquisition. I still hope that I will get this project photoed. But there was another issue. I did four costumes for this project. Josephine for myself, the Inquisitor, of course, Cullen, and Liliana. Liliana was my friend. Now she left to another country. And she was very small in size. She's very, very thin. And the costume fits her perfectly. I just don't have another friend with such a small size. And Cullen, maybe you, well, if you saw us earlier, it was our teammate member, but now, unfortunately for me, we don't work with him anymore. And now I have Inquisitor costume and Josephine. Maybe we should take some photos of it, but it won't be the whole project because I've lost two out of four models. And now it's the third costume I make for myself. I mean, Sylvanas. And I will show it. Now I have photos. Родной у меня брат только один, да. Двоюрных много. Родной только один. А у тебя есть братья и сестры? Братья и сестра. Сестры, ну ты понял. Ну, кстати, я и мой брат, он помимо того, что мой брат, он еще и мой лучший друг. Мы лучшие друзья вообще с детства. У меня так башка-то болит. Я прям, не знаю, то ли с непривычки, то ли еще что, то ли... Так прям не могу. I cut a lot and I hold scissors quite tight and I've got blisters on my fingers. That's why I started to cover it with, I don't know, tape. Duct tape. It's not a duct tape, it's just a medical tape, but usually I use a duct tape. Да, я Дию обещаю сделать косплей уже, наверное, года 4. И каждый раз это примерно так. Ди, ну вот если останется время, я обязательно тебе сделаю. И каждый раз у меня ровно на него времени остается. У меня уже самой самой стыдно. No, it's okay. I answer this question every stream. I even thought that maybe we should make something like frequently asked questions, and the first question there will be, what's wrong with your fingers? I just told that D, one of my team members, I promised to make a cosplay for him, I don't know, 4 or 5 years. And I always say, okay, D, if I will have time, I will make a costume for you. And every year, the only person who stays without a costume because I'm out of time is him. I'm really, you know, I feel ashamed for that. So maybe I can't. I'm afraid to promise now, but D actually gave me some good idea about a cosplay for him. He would be very good as a model for a Medivh. From Warcraft, of course. I like my two favorite games, Dragon Age, Sirius, and Warcraft. They are also very interesting for cosplaying. And D is a perfect model for a Medivh. And if everything will go fine, if I will have time before our games event, I will make a Medivh. Ну, кстати, из него выйдет хороший Медивх на самом деле. Действительно. Причем Медивх не такой сложный костюм, у него нет каких-то там огромных доспехов там или что-то такого, но к тому же сейчас после фильма Медивх гораздо более известный персонаж, чем был до. Потому что до этого его знали только те, кто, ну, там, играли вот БК. А, ну и Варкрафты, конечно, такие там, да. Второй Варкрафт, третьим, да, он тоже был. После фильма теперь все знают, кто такой Медивх. I think, yeah, this will be the last piece for today. Really, my head hurts. Headache, I know this word. So, 3 hours of work, and visually nothing changed, really. It's the same look of the detail. Yeah, that's papercraft, so exciting. Okay, glad you're back. We spoke about making a Medivh cosplay, but I think D missed it. All my hands are covered with glue again. You know, 2 weeks without crafting, and I was able to make a manicure for the first time in, I don't know, a couple of years. But now I started crafting again and no manicure again. Привет! Да, мы... Да. Real life.
очень помешал. Но теперь надеюсь, что вернемся. Да. I've just noticed that I sometimes touch my microphone. Yeah, 3D printing. Like we joke here. I'm a 3D printer with the function of a radio. Yeah. That is something like what I'm doing. Now, there are some models that take shape quite easily and quite fast. Like when I made a Daedric sword, couple of hours and I've got the handle, then another couple of hours and I got half of a blade. So it was really visible progress. And here, the only visible progress I made was this, and it's absolutely symmetrical. So I do the same parts twice. Did I explain this thought? Bye, Rani. That was really nice to meet you. Hope to see you again. Paper Master. Okay. Yeah, like, we are making a 3D model into a set of 2D patterns and then assembling them into a 3D model again. That's right, that's the process. And a good explanation for what papercraft is actually is. But I'm better than a 3D printer because I have a radio function in me, and I'm prettier than a 3D printer. Okay. No. When I will get to... I don't sing, I'm more like... more like a talk show. I don't sing at all. I like music. But I'm not a singer at all. No. I prefer to say that I'm a chat box, not a singer. Когда вязать будем? Когда мы вязать будем, кстати? Что бы ты хотел повязать? No, I never heard it. I haven't even saw any 3D printer in real life. I know, you know, how it works, but I never saw it.
Funny noises, okay. Funny noises. And I... Sometimes I do funny noises. I think you work with some creator model, right? Oh, I just saw it on the internet. I never saw any 3D printer in real life, so I can't even imagine a 3D printer in the size of a car. Sounds pretty cool, actually. Okay. I don't like how it went here. No, that's fine. You're from Belgium. I was in Belgium actually once. Maybe 4 or 5 years ago. Maybe someday. I want to visit all the countries. Okay, guys. Sorry, but I really I have a severe headache, and I just feel that I'm starting to buffer. My thoughts are buffering, and my crafting skills also doesn't work right now. I was really glad to be back here. Thanks for your support. I was really glad to see some new friends here and my older friends, and I can't promise, but I hope that on this Wednesday, the 10th of August, I will stream Warcraft Demon Invasion in Azeroth. Also, check out our Twitter. Tomorrow, I hope we will get some photos there. And so, again, thank you all for watching. Thanks for the great chat, for your support and for your question and so on. Guys, that was really nice to get back. So, bye-bye. See you this week, definitely. Have a nice day or night or evening, wherever you have. So, bye-bye.